welcome back to Kamala Online
Learning Children.
Yes,
how are you all?
I hope all are fine and safe at home.
Now let us start our class.
So what is your teacher name? Mrs. Shailaja.
Class nursery subject GK. This is term 3, part 4. Things required: term book, 3 pencil and eraser. Okay, so in today class we are going to learn about family.
Yes,
yes. Now I am going to tell few things about my family. So this is my family. So my family includes my father, mother, grandfather, grandmother, brother, sister. Right?
Yes.
So now father. So he is my father. My father name is Rahul. He is an engineer. He works in a office. And he will help in my studies. The next is my mother. My mother name is Mrs. Deepika. She is a housewife. She makes me ready to my school and she'll cook food for everyone and she'll take care of me and my entire family members. Yes? Now, he is my grandfather. My father's father and my mother's father is called my grandfather. Once again, my father's father and also my mother's father is called as my grandfather. So he is my grandfather. He will take me to park. Now next is my grandmother. She is my grandmother. My father's mother and my mother's mother are also called my grandmother. She says stories to me. Yes? And he is my brother. He is my brother. My brother name is Ajay. He is elder to me 3 years by 3 years from me. He takes me to school with him. Right? And then she is my sister. She is 2 years younger than me. And me, my brother and my sister will go to school every day and we together we play. Right? This is my family. Right? So this is family, children. Now look at here. Father, mother. Father and mother are called parents. Right?
Yes.
Father, mother, all called parents. He's my daddy and she's my mommy. So you call your for mother what you call? Like mommy. And for your father what you call? Like daddy. Yes, you have your father and mother. And they are called your parents. What they are called? They are called your parents. They are very take care of you and your brother and sister, right?
Yes, they are called parents.
What your mother and father called?
Parents.
Now coming to here, grandfather, grandmother are called grandparents. They are called grandparents. Okay? Grandparents. Here your father's father, or else your mother's father is your grandfather. Even your father's father or your mother's father is also grandfather. Okay? And then coming to grandmother, your mother's mother or else your father's mother are also your grandmother. So they are this grandmother, grandfather and grandmother are called grandparents. Okay? Father, mother are called parents. Grandfather, grandmother are called grandparents. Now here you have brother, sister are called siblings. What they are called?
Siblings.
Okay? Your brother or your sister are called your siblings. Okay, children? So this is about your family and more than so look at here. Your mother sister is called your auntie call your uncle and your mother's sister call your auntie. And father, mother and your father's father or your mother's father is called your grandfather. And your father's mother and your father or your mother's mother is called grandmother. And this both your brother and sister. Okay? Yes, they are called siblings. So this is about family. So you love your family very much. You love your parents, your grandparents, your siblings, right? Yes, so family is very important to us. So you should respect your parents. You should listen to your parents. Okay, children? I know that you are very good children. You have to listen to your mother, your father, and you have to respect your elders. Like your father, mother, grandfather, grandmother. You have to respect your parents and grandparents. Okay, children? You have to listen to your parents. Okay? They will make them to write. They will give the gifts. They will buy book. They will buy more like toys. They will buy you new clothes. Right? They are very important to you. So you have to listen to your parents. Okay? Without your parents, you should not go out. So any hurt that anyone, someone has scolded you, you have to immediately you have to inform to your parents. Okay, children? Yes. So this is about family. So you should know about your family members. You have to know your father name, your mother name, your grandfather name, your grandmother name, your sister name, or is your brother name. Okay? Yes. So this is about family. Okay? Yes. And you should know what they are called. So they are called father, mother. And here we have the difference between your parents and grandparents. And here your mother's sister is called your aunt. Auntie and your father's brother is called your uncle. Okay, children? Yes, this is about your, this is about family. So with this, we have finished today's class. So what is your homework? Do page number 62 and 73 in activity book and read page number 61 from textbook. And you have to read page number 61 from your textbook. So once you get here, family. Read with me, children. Family. Father, mother, grandfather, grandmother, brother, sister. I repeat again. Father, mother, grandfather, grandmother, brother, sister. I repeat once again, children. Father, mother, grandfather, grandmother, brother, sister. Okay? So you have to read this one. Okay? Yes. Your mommy, your mother and father called parents, and your grandfather and grandmother are called grandparents, and your brother and sister are called siblings. Okay, children? Yes. So you have to learn the relations, what they are called and what they will do to you. Okay? Yes. So with this we have finished today's class. We will meet in the next class. Till that time, thank you. Take care. Bye bye.